What's going on, everybody? This is Lee Kirby Dicko Comics here, and this video I'll be showing you guys my Tomb of Dracula comic book collection. I'll be showing you guys the first 70 issues of Tomb of Dracula. That's actually the entire set of Tomb of Dracula. So without further ado, let's get started. Here are the giant size real quick. There is 3, 2, and number 1. His first giant size is actually Chillers, giant size Chillers number 1, first appearance of Lilith, and then he changed it to giant size Dracula number 2. So those are the first 3 issues, and real quick, number 5, love that cover, just had to throw that in real quick. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into the actual issues from his set of 70.
Shall we begin?
This is not a drill.
Is that all you got?
Let's begin.
Show.
All right, guys, and that actually does complete the whole Tomb of Dracula set, 1 through 70, and some of the giant size. So, yeah, guys, that's going to be it for this video. Make sure you hit that like button down below if you enjoyed watching. Comment your thoughts down below which one of these covers was your favorite. And if you haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button to see all of my future comic book videos. And, yeah, that's going to be all, guys. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video.
That's all, folks.